So we just performed a neural scan on former NFL player Jonas Crafts. Throughout his career, he did suffer from TBI, so we wanted to get a scan of his brain prior to any type of treatment. The scan follows through the delta, theta, alpha, and beta frequency levels. We scanned him first without any CBD treatment. We did 30 minutes after a CBD treatment and 24 hours after a CBD treatment. And so we will compare these scans and see the difference in his frequency levels.